Is this our first lane? I believe it is. Ah, some rubbish, the good old rubbish. Liam doing a good job winding through these trees and the berms. God, he's quicker than me. I need to get my arse in gear. It's a nice little, tiny little twisty lane, that. Good little warm-up. Watch the car. Poor Liam's well off. Ditch there. Oh, I know this one. Gotta stay right, I think. Let's try and cross it up. Line mark. Cool, that lad's off. There's me saying Liam's new to this. Flipping heck. Got some good skills. Into this one. Still, it's not too bad. What do you guys call this in the States? We call it bloody ruts. Single track. Jeez. Just let the bike sort of find its own way through this lot. Andy, I don't know if he's behind me or if Pete's behind me, but Andy's on a T300, new to him. Well, it's virtually new, actually. So he's got a handful there. Don't know how he's getting on. Yep, just behind me. Gotta make sure I check on these lanes. Oh, this boy gets a clip on. I reckon he's been having secret lessons. That's quite a few horses out. Think we might be better off just stopping up, Liam. Should we just wait here? Look, let's do that. Let's wait here. You're welcome. Oh, look, they're going up on the... Oh, there's even more. Do you know what?
That was too close, mate.
Yeah, I know. I always think, you know, when they go on about bikers being careful with horses,
yeah.
Right? I think sometimes a horse rider should be thinking about the bikers, because she could have took her horse just in there and let us go past. I thought I was going to cop one then.
Yeah. If he's going too fast, tell him.
He's going quick, isn't he? I thought he was a beginner. He's young and brave. That's what it is. He's young and brave.